Okay, 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 okay. You live in my dream state. We look at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream state.
Alright, so. Do you ever So I was just casually editing, as one should, and I realized, why do I look like this throughout the entire freaking video? Like, I just don't understand. God has favorites and it's just clearly not me. Like, we're gonna start off with a Innisfree face mask. This is supposed to be a sleeping mask, but I'm not gonna do that. So this is Bija, who's gonna tell me, which is supposed to be soothing for my face. Oh, whoa, okay, it's like a very jelly texture. I just don't know how to, oh my god. The only thing I don't like about face masks is, I don't know. What was I going with that? I just don't know. So how was your quarantine? My quarantine is alright. I mean, okay, so I thought I would just be way more, 10 times more productive if I just stayed at home and, like, you know, did my work and everything. I could get all my hobbies and whatever I wanted to do, all my aspirations done. But no, all I'm doing is watching freaking K-dramas, like, forever. Like, that's just how it works now. And I used to, like, beat myself up because I wasn't getting anything done. But the thing is, I wasn't aware, because I cook a lot now, I wasn't aware that cooking also became my hobby. So while I was beating myself up because I wasn't pursuing my hobbies, I was unaware that cooking was actually becoming the only hobby I did during this quarantine. And it's been fun, actually. I've been making a lot of stuff. Anyways, I finished lathering all of this on dough, and I'm gonna wash it off after, I say, 20 minutes, I think. Alongside, I'm actually gonna try this pore clearing nose strip. Okay, what is going on? Okay, well, I can't fix it anymore. I don't know what time it is, so I can set a timer. I need to get my phone. Where is up? Found it. I've been cooking like 2 times a day, 5 days straight, which I haven't realized is actually a lot. One meal takes me 2 hours, and then I have to eat the meal. So, like, yeah. So I've been in quarantine for like a whole month and I haven't done anything besides cook and watch freaking K-dramas, but it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I've also actually been filming. Oh my god, wow, I'm filming, hence the camera. I know most people like filming more than editing, but it's like the opposite for me. I love editing. It's a hassle to film, especially cooking videos. Cooking videos suck to film. I have greasy fingers while I'm trying to make, I don't know, like chicken or something. And then I have to press a stop button on my camera, and sometimes my camera's like dying halfway, so then I have to like wash my hands and then get my sticky fingers all over the camera. It's a hassle. But yeah. I just lost my train. Where was I going? As I was saying, I shouldn't beat myself up, and you shouldn't beat yourself up if you are frustrated about how you are being super unproductive, because you probably aren't. Probably just focused on doing one thing, and that's really good. When did this turn into a pep talk? I just don't know. What time is it? While I'm here, I should recommend some bomb K-dramas, because I've been ranting about how I just keep watching them. I'm very bad at, what is it called? What's a fancy word for summary? I'm very bad at summary, synonym. Because I want to sound fancy, but I just forgot the word. Oh, okay. Synopsis. What's the plural of synopsis? Synopsis plural. I'm very bad at synopsises. That's what it says on Quora. I'm just going to say summaries. One I'm currently watching is called Extraordinary You, which I never knew I would want to watch. It's like a high school story where this girl finds out that she's in a world of comics, and then she meets this guy and she tries to like change the comics because she can see the future or the storyboards with him because she has a heart problem. She's just trying not to die. So then they just work on trying to fix the storyboard, but it's like really hard because apparently the story always goes as planned. And it's just their like battle and trying to change their fate. I think it's time to take this off though. Okay. Nothing really happened. I think it's because I put my face mask over it. Then I just got my face mask off. I'm stupid. Or probably I just don't have anything in my pores because I'm just that clean. Now I'm gonna wash this off and I'll see you in a bit. It actually feels really nice. I also have this face towel, I guess. I bought this from Daiso. It's so soft. If you ever like have a Daiso near you, I really recommend this. Now we're gonna start with, why is my collar like this? I just look so rough. That's why I'm having a glow up. So we're gonna actually do my skincare routine, which I usually just only use one moisturizer and then call it a day. But because this is a video, we just have to go all out. So I'm using my, I stand by this. Like all my friends know what's up with this. Like this is the Clinique Dramatically Different Moisturizing Lotion. I have eczema, which means that I have really dry, patchy, discolored skin. So it's hard for me to find a good moisturizer and like skincare routine. This makes me look very glowy. It works wonders. My eczema tends to, like, when it has a new moisturizer, at first it works, and at first it works wonders, but then it gets used to it. Like, my skin is like, oh, okay, I know what's up already, so I'll just dry out now, which is, like, why? But this has kept my eczema in control. I'm gonna put it on again because double moisture. So the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna... Okay, I'll do a intensive hydrating serum with green tea seed. Again, this is another freaking sample from Innisfree. Like, wow, I'm poor. But I had a bigger sample version, which is this. The actual version is $24, I think. And I was so close to buying it, but then I found Clinique and that should save my life. But this is a close second because I used this summer of 2019. This was what I lived religiously by. It works wonders in the summer, but the thing is, I guess my skin got used to it, so then it like started drying out again, which got annoying, so then I had to switch. I'm just gonna take a little bit. You don't really need that much because it's like very liquidy, but it helps you glow. It helps that glow dough. I've been having a big struggle on how to stay genuine on YouTube because if you look back on my old videos, you could notice that I had, I guess, a YouTuber voice, which one of my friends pointed out, and it's been like a wake-up call for me because I don't want people to think that I am like this in real life. And I guess that's why I got ashamed when people used to like know me by my YouTube channel, because then I thought in my mind, oh, that's not really how I am. That's a wake-up call to act genuine on YouTube, but I just don't know how to do it because every time I turn on the camera, it's like I'm instantly a different person. Anyways, I'm done with my skincare routine. That's literally all I do. Moisturizer and then serum. No toner. I do have toner, but I never opened it because I was just too scared. The thing with eczema and having problems with your face is that you tend to be more scared to try new products because every time I get new products, my skin is already like the best it could be at that moment. So I'm just scared to ruin it and like get really dry, patchy skin again. So yeah, anyways, that's it. Moving on to makeup, I guess, which I suck at, so this is gonna be a ride.
okay. You live in my dream step. We look at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream step.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do first is the eyeliner because this shit fucks me up all the freaking time and I look stupid every time I put this on. Alright. I don't know how to do this. Oh, we did a wing. Okay, that's it. My eyeliner looks absolutely whack, but what can you do? We're gonna do my brows next. I'm using the Brow Gal by Tanya Crooks. But this is like a brown color, which my eyebrows are black. I don't tend to fill in my eyebrows. It's because my eyebrows are already like bushy as it is. But if I do fill in my eyebrows, then I have this NYX professional makeup thing. I only fill in the ends. This freaking eyebrow is so bad compared to, like, this eyebrow is fine. Then you see this one. It looks like a whole Appalachian mountain. Like, what's going on? Alright, well, I just give up at this point. I'm super sad right now because I don't have an eyelash curler. I think I lost it somewhere. Sadly, you guys aren't gonna see the full potential of my eyelashes. But it's okay. It's not. Whoa, she is thick though. This is, again, a free sample. It's from Lottery? I don't know. It's the Sumptuous Extreme. Whoa, to be honest, this is really good. It brings out my eyelashes even though I didn't curl them. If I only had my eyelash curler, you guys could see the full maximum potential of these wonderful babies. Now I'm just gonna go in with the Great Lash Maybelline Clear Mascara. I don't know what this does besides take my mascara off that I already put on. Maybe red's just not my color. I braided my hair overnight last night. What's going on? Wow, okay, hair. Am I Scar from Lion King or am I mean? We just don't find out next time. This is absolutely disgusting. And now I'm going in with the TARDIS Pro Glow Liquid Highlighter. This is really good. I love this stuff because it's not powder. And it's very moisturizing. I mean, I wouldn't say moisturizing, but it doesn't like dry out your face, you know? Wow, okay. I can't even put on highlighter correctly. This looks like I have patchy skin. Close enough. Next one. Remember that. Wow. I look uglier. How does that work? I'm mad. Okay. You live in my dream step. We look at my fantasy. I stay in reality. You live in my dream state. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You'll be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so. At last, from love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
That is it for today's video. I look absolutely terrible. I apologize, but I just finished editing. All I have to do is edit like an outro, which I'm doing right now. I worked super hard on this video. I hope you guys really appreciate it. And I don't really know what else to say, so I'm just gonna leave. Okay, bye.